Atorvastatin. Patient safety information. What is atorvastatin? Atorvastatin is a prescription medicine that lowers cholesterol in blood. It lowers the LDL cholesterol, bad cholesterol, and triglycerides in blood. It can raise HDL cholesterol, good cholesterol. Atorvastatin is for adults and children over 10 years of age whose cholesterol does not come down enough with exercise and a low-fat diet alone. Atorvastatin can lower the risk for heart attack, stroke, certain types of heart surgery, and chest pain in patients who have heart disease or risk factors for heart disease such as age, smoking, high blood pressure, low HDL cholesterol, heart disease in the family, diabetes, kidney problems, etc. Atorvastatin starts to work in about 2 weeks. Patients taking atorvastatin should be advised that cholesterol is a chronic condition and they should adhere to their medication along with their recommended diet, regular exercise, and periodic lipid profile determination for goal attainment. Muscle pain. All patients starting therapy with atorvastatin are informed to report promptly any unexplained muscle pain, tenderness, or weakness, particularly if accompanied by malaise or fever, or if these muscle signs or symptoms persist after discontinuing atorvastatin. The risk of this occurring is increased when taking certain types of medication or consuming larger quantities, greater than 1 liter, of grapefruit juice. Discuss all medication, both prescription and over-the-counter, with healthcare professional. Liver enzymes. It is recommended that liver enzyme tests be performed before the initiation of atorvastatin. All patients treated with atorvastatin should be advised to report promptly any symptoms that may indicate liver injury, including fatigue, anorexia, right upper abdominal discomfort, dark urine, or jaundice. Who should not take atorvastatin? Patients who are pregnant or are planning to become pregnant, as atorvastatin may harm unborn baby. Pregnant females are advised to stop taking atorvastatin and consult their doctor. Female patients who breastfeed their babies are advised not to take atorvastatin, as atorvastatin can pass into breast milk and may harm baby. Patients having liver problems. Patients who are allergic to atorvastatin or any of its ingredients. Before starting atorvastatin, patients are informed to report followings with their doctors. Having muscle aches or weakness. Drinking more than 2 glasses of alcohol daily. Having diabetes. Having a thyroid problem. Having kidney problems. Some medicines should not be taken with atorvastatin. Atorvastatin and certain other medicines can interact, causing serious side effects. Patients are advised to inform doctor if they take medicines for immune system, cholesterol, infections, birth control, heart failure, HIV or AIDS, hepatitis C virus, antivirals. How to take atorvastatin. Patients are advised to take atorvastatin exactly as prescribed by doctor. Doctor may do blood tests to check cholesterol levels during treatment with atorvastatin. Dose of atorvastatin may be changed based on these blood test results. Atorvastatin can be taken with or without food. Doctor will start patient on a low-fat diet before giving atorvastatin. Stay on this low-fat diet while taking atorvastatin. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.